a fucking monster from this one. What up, y'all? It's Wreck. And if you knew, you know what to do. Go ahead and subscribe. I'm back with another 1v1. But before I get into this video, I would like to say a few things first. I just hit 9K. And you know what that means. It's the countdown to 10,000 subscribers. I remember I had so many motherfuckers doubting me. What'd I do? Prove them wrong. All this quote-unquote competition hating on me. Before I even had 1K, said I'd never even make it to 1K. What did I do? Pass them up. And it's all because of y'all. Thank you. I love every single one of y'all. I would like everybody to take a moment and please add me on Xbox Live. My gamer tag is in the description. Follow me on Instagram. It's in the description. Twitter is in the description. Add me. Follow me. Follow me. Fuck with me, man. Fuck with me. Also in the comments, tell me what type of videos y'all want to see me post. What type of games y'all want to see me play. Like anything. Real life vlogs, story times, Q&As, anything. Whatever you would like to see me do. Post it down below in the comments. Oh shit, got a text message. Yo, who the fuck is Wave Warrior? He won a deathmatch. Join or I'm scared. Join or I'm a little baby. What the fuck? Yo, with this, yo, this nigga has to be the greatest of all time. With this type of confidence, dude, this nigga has to be the best. I'm getting scared, bruh. What do I do, dog? Like, I'm shivering my fucking boots right now. Like, y'all niggas don't know. I'm so fucking scared. Like, oh, man. I gotta sleep on this. You know what? Fuck this shit. I'ma go to bed. When I wake up in the morning, I'ma start training, dog. I gotta train. I just gotta train. After weeks of training, I'm finally ready to face my fears. This dude could possibly end my fucking career. He's that fucking great. I'm so fucking scared. Okay, so for the tail of the tape, you got me with 2008 wins. Wait, hold on. Wait. Did you see that? This dude is doing the no way out taunt. That is proof that I have no fucking chance. No chance. No chance. But how? How can he have this type of confidence with his record? Wait, it's obviously a conspiracy. It's a conspiracy. It's a decoy to make you think he's trash, but he's actually GOAT. Illuminati, confirmed. But no matter, I train so hard. I have to at least try. Goodbye, everybody. I might die here.